Suffolk police say a driver hit a branch in the road this morning, lost control, and crashed into a ditch. Happened around 6:30 on Indian Trail. The branch wedged under the car. The driver got out of the car on their own and the water-filled ditch. No one was hurt.